Which diseases affect the kidney?
Maybe I don't know.
The most common kidney disease in kids is from the kidneys and the bladder not forming correctly. These kidneys then don't empty well and can get infected and thus fail and stop working. Other ways you can get kidney disease is through medications, developing a kidney stone, or even getting so sick that you can't drink enough to keep your kidneys healthy.